Well, 6 of 8 cylinders firing like a champ. As long as nobody calls Environment Canada, we might be fine. Really wish I left her plugged in last night. Minus 22 today. Oh, look at that. Just choochin' away. Sorry, neighbors. Not that sorry. They probably love it. Who doesn't like the smell of raw diesel floating through the air on a cold morning?